We have two four-wheel drives on the hoist and vehicles behind as well. And for storage overnight, have a vehicle behind, one up, one below. You could fit three down below and one up top, or even four small cars down below and then one up on the hoist.